goal belongs to the Boilermakers. For the 24th time in school history, Purdue gets to call themselves Big Ten champions.
Said you guys lost a ton of experience off last year. So what's the biggest challenge as a coach, but also being aware that roles are changing significantly? How do you work that?
Well,
as a coach?
I think we had some guys that, you know, played other roles that could have played more minutes last year, but since we had those guys, they didn't. But we do have a lot of guys that, you know, are inexperienced or unproven, but they're still, you know, they're quality players. They just haven't had that opportunity yet, and now they're going to get it.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to a new basketball season.
You've got to be ready. You've got to keep a positive attitude. It'll be your night the next night.
Grady Eifert has his first three. Boudreau will give him 1,000 for his career.
There's teams that are beating us, and there's times, you know, we're beating ourselves. And we just have to keep working and keep getting better. But we also got to play hard. You know, you have to kind of get through some things, and you have to grow up quickly.
I can't stand by anymore, looking in from the outside.
Ah!
speed. Eifert lays it in to Williams, who throws it down. Now out of the corner, it's Klein. Edwards thought about it. To Easter, who throws it down. Stefanovic.
If you grew up in Indiana and you love basketball, there's no place you'd rather be than right here. And Eifert shoots a three.
Got it.
Ooh. Here's a Wheeler dumps at the other end. To the basket, shot up. Good.
He can't beat the view. Just watch me now.
Bucket is up and good by Grady Eifert.
And there's the first point for the Boilermakers. Sweep three for Carson Edwards is good. Eifert trying to turn that around with an open three.
Four, Klein will extend it. Now four for four.
And to the rim again, this time from Hunter. Klein
with the three.
Oh, look at him flexing.
Eifert with a three. And the deck thrown by Grady Eifert.
The sixth-ranked Michigan State Spartans and the Purdue Boilermakers. The three, down the hatch it goes. Harms, the flying Dutchman. Goins knocked away by Edwards. Hunter. Oh, what a jam, Aaron Wheeler.
Just watch me.
Carson Edwards, a perfect 3-for-3 from three. That scoop shot there for Williams. Klein again, are you kidding me? Hottest team in the Big Ten right now, arguably winning its sixth straight.
Fifth turnover for Minnesota. Edwards with the step through, gets his first two. Klein for three.
Watch me now.
10 Harms with a rejection. Murphy stays with it. Harms again. Back-to-back swats for Harms. Klein behind the back. Edwards.
Watch me now.
Kicks it out to Eifert for three. Seven straight wins now for Purdue. They've won 10 of their last 11.
Who's mine?
Quine in traffic. Still got it. Eifert knocks one down. The seniors are firing bullseye. Why not? Aaron Wheeler for three.
This is how legends are made.
Edwards sinks another. And this place is thunderous.
This is how legends are made.
A share of the title can be won here today. They know the stakes, and the stakes are they can win a crown with a victory here today. Driving inside on foul zone. And again,
here's Edwards.
Back-to-back threes for Carson Edwards.
Left all alone.
Wide open for Eifert. Stefanovic with the deep three. Extra pass, Klein with a three. Williams winning offensive rebound and the putback. Morris fakes the give, drives inside on top, got the bucket and the foul. Edwards gets to the rim. And the fadeaway with two. Hunter, Edwards, the three, rolls home. Purdue knows the title is seconds away. And another Big Ten title belongs to the Boilermakers.
With a 14 seed Old Dominion Monarchs out of Conference USA against the 3 seed Purdue Boilermakers from the Big Ten. Edwards pulls the trigger from the S in March Madness. Carson Edwards. Wheeler hammers it home off the lob from Eric Hunter. Freshman to freshman for the Boilermakers. Line with Harms rolling for the dunk. Harms, he has that shot and he makes it. Eifert rattles it home. The 3-seed Purdue, 61-48 over Old Dominion. Purdue trying to make it three straight trips to the Sweet 16. Bird Edwards hits his first loose ball won by Purdue. Klein feels it and fires. And another three for Carson Edwards. Red hot for Carson Edwards. Klein takes it and makes it. Edwards rattles home another one. Eastern in tight on move. Klein nails it. Eifert has a three. Edwards another 40 on 9 made threes. And a third straight Sweet 16 for Matt Painter's Purdue Boilermakers.
Splitsville is possible. Here's Edwards on the tick. Run to the floor and a two-handed jam. Ryan Klein. Klein again. That's a long two for Ryan Klein. Oh, and an answer from Carson Edwards. Eastern goes and scores at the basket. Klein for three. For three. It's down. Here's Klein again. Oh, it's again another one at him. Oh, you know he does. Ryan Klein. Here's Edwards for three to go ahead. He's fouled. Oh, my goodness. Put it on the foul.
On the clock.
Edwards, yes. Left-handed layup is good. Wide open for a chance. And the Purdue Boilermakers out of the Big Ten headed to the Elite Eight. It's Purdue and Virginia, the South Region Final. Let the madness continue tonight from Louisville, Kentucky.
I see that look in your eyes. It makes me go blind.
Edwards, a little mid-range, it's good. Two, Easter, a little crossover. And the layup is good. And Harms. Edwards for three. Buries one over Hunter. Edwards, a long-range three.
Oh, man.
He's made 25 threes in this tournament. Hunter Jr. on the attack. Edwards for three. Yes! Here's Edwards for the lead. Oh, and hit the window! 5 minutes on the clock. 70-70. The right-handed jump hook that time. That's his own pick. On the take. Edwards gets in the lane. And Edwards scores! Purdue is on top!
Great job. Hey, love every one of you guys. Love every one of y'all. Here we go.
These guys have been great. They've battled. They didn't let other people's opinion tell them how good they were going to be this year. And I think that's what, you know, that's what it's all about.
Done is just take it one game at a time since we've been here, and that's what we're going to keep doing.
Starting off 6-5, you know, a lot of people said it all year, a lot of people counted us out, and you know, I feel like we're going out there and, you know, we're playing more free and we're playing more, you know, for each other.
And the Boilermakers have won their 24th Big Ten Championship. And I'm not all too certain this hasn't been the most impressive. What a tremendous year.